In this video, let's learn how to provision storage, view reports, and raise service requests as a tenant administrator in a service provider or partner-operated model of NetApp Keystone Flex Subscription. The entities service provider and partner are used interchangeably. In a multi-tenancy, a partner is a tenant or customer of NetApp in a Flex Subscription environment. The partner, in turn, has multiple tenants or customers who have no billing relationship with NetApp. The tenant administrator performs the activities of a tenant in a partner-operated model. Before you proceed, you should be familiar with the prerequisites. If you are not sure about any of these prerequisites, contact the support team of your service provider. Let's first log in to the NetApp Keystone user interface with your credentials as a tenant admin user. On the dashboard, select a tenant subscription for your tenancy. You can see the committed, consumed, and burst capacity usage for each of your subscriptions. If you have subscribed to data protection and advanced protection, you can click on the data protection and advanced protection tabs to view the consumption charts. Now let's create an NFS share and understand how storage is provisioned. To create an NFS file share, expand File Services on the left navigational pane and click Shares. Let's add and verify the details of the share. You can refer to the product documentation for NetApp Keystone Flex Subscription on docs.netapp.com for more information. We return to the Shares screen. You can click the bell icon to view the progress of the share creation. When the share is created, you can see it listed on the screen. You can view, edit, or delete your shares from the Shares screen. Now, let's view detailed capacity usage reports for your subscriptions. Expand Reports on the left navigational pane and click Capacity Usage. You can view the capacity consumption reports from your subscriptions, including your optional subscriptions for data protection and advanced protection, if you have any. We come to the last step in the video. Let us create a service request. To create a new service request, you need to select a category and priority. Your inputs on this and the subsequent screens depend on the category you select. Add and verify all the required details and submit your request. The request is sent to your service provider or NetApp GSSC for resolution. Thank you for watching. View more videos on this playlist about NetApp Keystone.